Dubai Police General Command has decided the Women's Division will use the Ferrari patrol car. This is Dubai Police's only Ferrari. The car's price range is between 1.5 and 2 million dirhams after making some adjustments and adding instruments to the car. This car will be used mostly in Dubai's tourist areas, such as the Boulevard, Burj Khalifa, Palm Jumeirah and the Jumeirah Beach Residence.